spawn adult salmon can look a lot like a zombie fish. It will guard that nest for a few days and degrade more and more over those days, fading in color, turning white, and appear to be just rotting on the bone while they're swimming. Zombie fish have signs of skin injuries that create a source or a site for fungus to start. So they will start growths or not heal wounds, much like a zombie. It's exactly what they look like, zombie fish. Contrary to popular belief, zombie fish cannot transmit zombie disease to the humans. Risk of fish transmitting zombie virus to humans is zero. Species to species transmission is highly unlikely. When the zombie fish, the swimming dead, finally roll over and are done, they become part of the ecosystem and the food web that supports those fish populations to begin with. Research seems to indicate that marine-derived nutrients play an important role in ecosystem function in these watersheds all up and down the Columbia. And in their absence, all sorts of productivity is reduced, from tree growth to other fish populations. It's part of an interrelated web of function in the ecosystem that is critical. The bottom line is zombie fish are good for you and the environment.